Using OneSearch to get articles, books, and more. Brought to you by CSUSB's John M. Pfau Library. You can use what you learn in this video to find resources in most of the library's databases. OneSearch is a gateway to the deep web because it searches many of the library's resources at the same time. You can search for a specific article or book title, if you know it, or conduct a general search, in which case the first step is to think of keywords that describe the main ideas of your topic or research question. For example, if I'm interested in how commercials, videos, or other media affect teenagers' body image, I might use the keywords media, body image, and teenagers. Now that I've typed some words in the box, some search options have unfolded beneath it. I'll choose the option to search for items available for CSUSB. Since OneSearch searches across many databases, you will likely get many results. To the left of your results, however, you can refine your search in a variety of ways. For example, you can limit what you see to peer-reviewed journals only, refine by a resource type like articles, set a publication date limit, and more. And now I'll apply those filters. Once you find something that interests you, go ahead and click on the title. You'll usually get bibliographic information and a brief summary of the article. At the top of the page, click Citation to view automatically generated citations in a variety of styles. But be aware that these citations could contain errors, so you'll want to check them using a style guide. If you're ready to read the full article, open the link where it says it's available online. This will take you to the database where the library has access to that article. Always watch for the PDF version, because PDFs are easy to print or download. By the way, if we don't have an article online, you'll be offered other options to get it, like requesting a digital copy from another library. Make sure you sign in to see that option. Let's go back to our previous search. If you want to find books from our library, change your filters to available in the library and available online. These results work the same way. You can refine them with the options on the left. For example, if I were getting too many video results, I could select only the filter for books. Click on a title to learn more about the item. If you scroll down, you'll still find bibliographic information, maybe the table of contents, and a short summary of the book. If it's a print book, be sure to note the location and the call number, since you'll need to come to the library to check it out. The status will indicate if it's available. To access an ebook, click on the link indicating where it's available online, just like we did for articles. All of our ebooks can be read online without special software or apps. Keep in mind that if you change your OneSearch option to Expanded Search, you'll probably see some books and articles the library does not own. Even in the available for CSUSB scope, you'll still see books owned by other CSU libraries. However, these are easy to request through our interlibrary loan service. Make sure you sign in to see all available options. Requesting is free for CSUSB students. And that's OneSearch. Remember that using keywords, refining your results, and double-checking automatically generated citations are good practices you can apply when using most of the library's databases.